Castle. Today I will learn about Friar's County. Are ready to learn it? Okay, now let's learn. For yourself and your house is fire every day. You don't be careful, maybe you die in your home. And today I have 8 tips to keep you safe when it's your house fire. And when you see a fire in your home, let's keep some door to go outside quickly. Quickly and quickly. And you are safe. You not die. But you don't find any door to go outside. Maybe you die. But don't find door. But you don't find door. It's not. And today I have 8 team for you do when your house is fire. For your safety, when your house is smoke and they have a bit smoke in your home, when you fight, you can run it away because it is fire. And when you see it, you get very loud shout. And everyone all around you, they can hear some boy bear call. And they are running to your home. They give a water or something they put in your home and it's not fire. Or they fire, they can run in your home to get you running away out to keep you yourself. And it's bad. You can talk in with your family. And they can put a picture of your home. When picture, you can draw it. Keep one door is itself where you can go outside. It's not have a
fire in there.
And don't hide when they fire. You cannot hide in your home. You hide, you are dying. Because when you hide a fire, they can go to your home and they make a very big fire to keep something that are fire all around your home. Because not safe, not hide. Don't hide in the best, don't hide in the closet, and keep some door like a window or a door. You can go outside cell and quickly to keep you yourself and not hurt. And you stay low when it's fire in your home. Let's take something like a shirt or something. Put it in a bowl. Keep it in the water and breathe. Breathe to it and you are safe. And when is it fire, you touch the door, don't touch the clock. A clock is made of a very hard thing, and when you touch it, your hand is not good. Let's take some things are like a paper or something like a shirt to take a hand in and touch the door when you are have hot. Very hot because outside is have a fire. When you see it's dumb hot, let's look outside and see it's a little fire. Let's take something you have like water. Let's put it out. And where's the closer where have a burning, have a fire in there? Don't running away. When running a fire, they are bigger and they can be make your shirt. They can be fire and you are die too. Now, let's do it. When the fire is fire, it's have a fire in there. You are running. You are running. When you see your clothes is not fire and you can go yourself. through a fire. It's not good for you. And today I keep you eggs. Team to keep you safe when it's fire. And thank you for the listening. See you later, everybody.